Okay, so I just got back. Walked up. I want to measure it on. Now I'm cold. MapQuest. Walked up way up there, quite a ways, and then hopped in the river and swam all the way back. I mean, the current does all the work. You're kind of swimming to stay afloat, but I just got out of the water. And I was fine in the water, but as soon as you get up, you're like,
America should pursue a peacetime atomic defense strategy. A spokesman for this group was Senator Bush, whose opinions still carried enormous weight with President Truman.
The atomic bomb today
politics is regarded solutions. Truman sent Bernard Baruch to the United Nations to propose an International Atomic Energy Development Commission.
This is a treaty, is to be a program for which the world has striven through all recorded history. Deep inside of him, he knows that he can live in security only by the force of law.
Speaking for the Soviets, demanded the right of veto. The proposal was eventually rejected, and this early opportunity for atomic cooperation slipped away.